Zero's around, is he? Tell him he can come read me poetry any day.
Good to see Maya. She's a badass through and through. Nothing can stop her. Lorelei scares me, but, you know, in a good way. Am I making sense?
This is my turf, you Malwan dickheads! Ha ha! You suck my smoking barrel, you wankers! I'll bite your ears off and feed them to you! You bloody slabs of duck butter! That's the last of them. We're safe for now. Maybe. What? Who is that?
Are you Lorelei? Reese sent me to back you up. But you seem, good.
If that toothbrush-haired wanker wants to help me, he can send over some pallets of food and water for the civilians we've got in here. I've got my bullets for backup. You staring at something, mate?
No, I wasn't. I'm Zero. I'll go tell Reese. It was nice meeting you. Damn it.
Huh. That's a weird one. Tall, though.
A warrior, true. Deserved a much better fate. Rest in peace, Maya. One time I cut off a guy's head with a crab fork. Just a cool story.
No, your aim sucked, Josh. That's what I should have said.